Hallelujah.
Amen.
When Anna,
wakati Anna,
so that I don't have what I can bestow to God. Do you know?
Unajua?
The work of God.
Kazi ya Mungu.
And the good acts of God.
Na tendo mzuri ya Mungu.
Are very expensive.
Ni ya bei sana.
Then any kind of wealth.
Kupita kila sorti yote ya mari.
What you can give him.
Ilo unaweza kumpatia.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
When Anna,
wakati Anna,
so
arionaka,
that I don't have what I can give to God,
he Mungu.
Said what?
Akasema
no,
nini?
I take Samuel, my child,
yama,
and I sacrifice
to God kwa Mungu.
Because of what God has done to me.
Juu ya bile Mungu arinifanya.
When Abraham,
wakati Abraham
saw
arionaka,
what God has done to him,
bile Mungu arimufanya,
was more greater. He missed what to bestow him. And he took Isaac. And sacrificed him. When Mary saw what God has done, and more forensic and more creator, she took Jesus and sacrificed him. Even the day when Jesus passed, was transporting the cross, Mary was following behind and said, no, my child, accept to transport it. Go, even if it is the death, die, because you are a sacrifice on the job that God has done to you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mary was following behind.
Maria
she was following. Jesus was crying.
Yes,
and Mary was fortifying him. No, my child, go. Even if it is to die, die. Because of what God has done to you. And you too, what have you sacrifices to God? What have you? What have you sacrificed to God? And your sacrifice, you must follow behind. You are following behind it. Even if it wants to fail, you support it. You supply on it. You are my sacrifice. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise first the name of the Lord wherever you are. Praise first the name of the Lord. Today,
Leo,
I want to talk on the death of Osiris. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Osiris. Is a spirit.
Ni mujimu.
What I can call a jinn.
Ile mina zikuita mujimu.
Osiris is a jinn.
Ni mujimu.
And
na?
This jinn.
I, uyu mujimu.
Was more cracked.
Alikuwa kwa nguvu sana.
And very hard and very powerful and strong.
Nguvu sana na mwenye mamwezo sana na mamlaka yote.
When God.
Wakati Mungu.
Sent Moses.
Alituma kwa Musa.
To Pharaoh.
Kwa Pharaoh.
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 Believed too much.
Ariaminyaka sana.
Into those jinns.
Mwa ile mijimu.
And those jinns.
Na ile mijimu.
Was living into the river Nile.
Ilianzaka kuishi mu fleuve Nile.
Pharaoh.
Pharaoh.
Believed too much.
Ariaminyaka sana.
Into those jinns.
Mu ile mijimu.
One day.
Shiku moya.
Because those jinns
mijimu,
knew the secret of the power of Moses.
Secret ya nguvu ya Musa.
When Moses was baby,
wakati Musa alikuwa ka bebe,
the father
Baba,
Amram,
Amuramu,
and the mother
na mama,
Yokabed,
Yokabedi,
they took Moses
Musa,
and go
na kwenda,
and healed him
na kumuficha,
into that river
what
they are calling Nile. At that moment,
wakati,
that baby
ule bebe,
didn't have the name.
Achikuwa na njina.
One day,
chiku moe,
when the daughters of Pharaoh,
wakati mtoto mwanamke wa Pharaoh,
was coming for drawing water,
kushota mai,
arriving there
pale,
for drawing water,
kushota mai,
she saw
akaona,
very far
bari
there was a small basket.
Kitunga kaloko,
and the daughter of Pharaoh say, what no? What is that? And when those servants has gone there, they found it was a small basket, and into that basket there was a baby. And they said to him, no, we find it is a basket up on the river. Are we together? It is a basket up on the river, and in it there is a baby. The baby is the gift that was into the body. You too, you too, you too, wherever you are, you too, you too, even my elders, you too, and you too, you too, you are the basket up on the river. The river is the word of God. The river is the word of God. And you are the basket up on the altar. And in you, there is a gift, what we are calling the choice of the Holy Ghost. Say, choice of the Holy Ghost. Choice of the Holy Ghost. When those people, they had gone on the river, they saw there is a small basket. And in the basket, there was a baby sleeping. And the people, those witches, those magicians, they speak to the chief. They speak to the chief. Chief, we made something into the basket. And the chief said, what? Bring it here. When they brought it there, the chief watched on it. On the face of that boy, it was written Moses. Moses. And the one who bestowed his name was Osiris. Do you know the person who bestowed the name? The person who bestowed you the name is more stronger than you. The reason you see our fathers are more stronger than us, because it is they who bestowed us these names, and they are more stronger than us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The one who gave you the name is more stronger than you. Now,
Osiris
bestowed the name to Moses. I said, you are Moses. And they interpreted that they picked from water. They picked from water. Said to the picked of water. That thing was a smuggled from water. And they say, Moses,
Musa,
the smuggled from water. Direct that name to me. You too today. You are Moses,
Musa,
the person
Mungu,
who depicts into the word of God. Into the word of God. Say, into the word of God.
Mungu.
Now,
sasa,
when Moses started to leave,
Musa kanza kuishi,
the time they picked him,
bale bari mulokotaka,
Mariam was there, because Mariam was making a sampli,
aranzaka kufanya bukachunga, rwanjamu,
was there. When they picked Moses,
bale bari mulokotaka Musa,
only the sentry.
Baka ule malonda.
The sentry
malonda
didn't go straight to the mother.
Kwa mama.
The sentry has gone to the enemies.
Hallelujah. Amen.
The sentry has gone to the enemies. The pastor
whom
is together with you, if there is a problem that happens to you, the pastor has not to go straight to that. No, he has to go to those who attack you. He has to go to those who attack you and defend you. And after defending you, he will return to God for coming to nourish you. To nourish you. Ulisha, to nourish you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Moses,
Musa,
they picked him. And they gave the name Moses.
Musa.
Miriam came
Arikuyaka.
As she was a sentry.
Direct,
she stood up
akashimama.
And go to the daughter of Pharaoh. And say, how are you? And make as if she does not know Moses. And say, this baby seems to be the baby of the Hebrews. Seems. anaonekania to be the baby of the Hebrews. Anaonekania kuya bebe wa Baibrania. Now, sasa, perhaps I can go for one person into the Hebrews who can nourish her. And that one said, no problem. If you can know the person who can nourish her, go. And Miriam, run first and go to Jochebed, the mommy of Moses, and say, the baby you left on the river is big than her. At this time we are talking, they go with her to Pharaoh, to the royal palace. And you too, it has go, because I've already pledged the weights, complained, pleaded. I've already complained for you. Come and go. And they took Jochebed and Miriam and start to go together and entering the royal palace. They found the baby there. I already have the name Moses and Jochebed, and start to now reach the baby, nourishing the baby and giving her information. Every time if she bathed him, directly she was breathing into the ears and speaking the words of their clans. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The words of their clans. It is to say, Miriam was singing into their clans. Singing into their clans. And Moses, because Moses was a blood, she was getting. Today too, we are talking in our tongue. We are talking in our tongue. As I'm speaking to you, into the spirit realms, into the realm of the spirit, I am seeing something. But you too, you must hear as Moses was getting. Miriam was singing in their clothes. Every day. The time she was singing, she was speaking to Moses. Here you are. You are in bondage. And as too, we are in bondage. If you say you are here today, it is to say there is a problem of death that will run away. And because we loved you, we decided to add you into the river of Nile. Now, the spirit, the genes of the Nile River, they picked you and gave you this name. But it was into the clan. She was speaking. When the time of feeding Moses expired, directly, Jochebed has gone back. And Moses remained. Yes, Moses had remained. He remained with those songs. But Miriam was singing. What Jochebed was singing into the clan. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And you too, you can have a song. What your father, what your pastor had sung into your clan. That song has got a magic. Let me tell you, the clan, what you are hearing is more power than even the person who gave you the name. Then even the person, even your father, as long as you respect your clan, you can be on the level of your father, because your clan will sponsorize you. Jesus said what? If you believe and you remain into this clan, you will do great things. Then this is what I'm doing me. Because of what? Your clan, your blood will be purified, and you will speak them to the mountain. Get out of here and go there. The mountain will respect and it will go. Say yes. The mountain will obey. Because of what? You will grow up. You will grow up and you will become become strong into the spirit because you respect your
God.
Moses
Musa
start to grow up.
After
a time, that song of clan started to wake. One day Moses was sitting at the harp stair like this and watching there how people was waking. When he was watching, direct the impartation caught him. The impartation caught him. Let me tell you, impartation is coming by seeing. As we are before you, every day we are waking, today we are preaching, tomorrow we introduce people into the prayer. It is to say, as you are watching us, you will be impartant. You will be impartant by a certain power. Yes, today. Yes, today. You will be impartant wherever you are by a power. Hallelujah. By a power. Say, by a power. You will be impartant. I am seeing by the Spirit of the Lord
impartation.
And this impartation will make you free. And you will deliver yourself. You will deliver yourself. You will walk wherever you want. Things will become okay. And peace will be together with you. I am seeing this impartation. Say yes, impartation.
Say yes, impartation.
Say yes, impartation. Say yes, impartation.
Dio, impartation.
With impartation,
na impartation,
you will bruise the head of the snake. You will bruise the power of demons. You will bruise the quivers.
Machishi.
Any quivers. Any quivers. When Moses stood up and started to watch, when he was glancing at his people, the impartation comes from the people and enter in him. When he entered, he decided to flee. He fly away. After running away, leaving the royal palace, and go and start to suffer with those people. After a time, God came and said, Moses, it is not here you will remain. You will turn back only in Egypt. Turn back in Egypt before Pharaoh, whom gave you this name. Go and affront him now. Go and affront him. Even if your father is a witch, even if your mother is a witch, even if your big brother is a witch, God.
Mungu
will permit you to go back to affront him. You will be back to affront him. And I tell you today, I tell you this, turn back and affront whom beyond that your levels. Go back and affront him. And God said, Moses, stand back. Go and affront Pharaoh. Moses said, no. I am stammering. I am stammering. Now, to go back, I don't know. I am stammering. I am lazy.
I am lazy.
I even said they are preaching. I am lazy. I can't affront that spirit. Moses refused. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Moses refused that. I am lazy. I can't go. God say, even if you are lazy, there is a divine connection. Your brother Aaron will go together with you. Will help you to affront that demon. But in you, I will put the power of God. Even if you are lazy, even if you are lazy, even if you are stammering, today God will put the power through the divine connection. Through the divine connection to help you, so that you love you today. So that you love you today. Hallelujah. Say, to the movement. I must be to the movement. I too. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Are you feeling what I'm feeling, little? I am feeling a joy because I see God
kuisha mambo yako.
Today,
leo,
your matter is ending.
Mambo yako kuna isha.
See,
on.
I am talking on the death of Osiris.
Niko na asemea pa lufu la Osiris.
Death of
lufu la Osiris.
The one who gave you the name.
Ule kupacha kangina.
And the one who beyond that your capacity.
Ule ripita kanguvu
ya. Today, leo, he will die.
Atakufa.
Yes. Moses, what have you got? Moses said, no, I've got the road. I've got the road. God said, no problem. Take your road. Go.
When?
And smite the water.
Now pick up a mine.
Smite the water.
Pick a mine.
Ah, yes. Smite the water.
Pick a mine.
To smite what?
To pick a nini.
God said, go and smite the water.
When then I pick a mine?
The demon.
Demon.
Always complicating you. You don't know where he is. The problem is what? Discover where he is. And smart it.
Pick up.
Smart only there.
Pick up.
God said go. And
then
smart the water. Moses didn't know that. The water to smart. It was the genes. Osiris,
Sarras,
and Mamres.
Mamre.
When Moses took the road, that road was a magic, mysterious road. When he took it and go and smart the water, and smart the water, directly the water changed in the blood. The water changed in the blood. Where does the blood come from? Where does the blood come from? From it was the death of Osiris, Sirius, when he smarted like this, he killed Osiris, he take again, he smart, he killed Sirius, he take again, smart, Mamre is bad, and the peace of the Holy Spirit. You've got the road. You've got the road into your hand. Stand up with that road. And you will smash the river. You will smash the river. You will smash the river. Then we die. Stand up, we go to the prayer. Stand up, we go to the prayer. Wherever you are, wherever you are, stand to pray. You say, Father, I smash the river. I smash. Stand to pray, 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 pray. Father, eat the demon, Jesus Christ. As your Lord, as your Father, see have inside. I am smarting. I am smarting him. I am smarting him.
Yamaisha yangu, pepe bilikuwa vibaya, danze kukoma, maneno yo
mabaya yanze kukoma niko na buponda katika china kubwa la Yesu Kristo wami lepore
mene
kukupachi leko mbili 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 uko tayari kwe uko tayari kwe
yonezesha
yonezesha na kukupachi na kukupachi mwenye kona kunisikia mwenye kona kunisikia na Yesu mwenye kona
kunisikia
na Yesu mwenye kona kunisikia na Yesu mwenye kona kunisikia na Yesu mwenye kona kunisikia na
Mission is keeping people kingdom. Mothers of the same people kingdom. See today. See at your time. If I can stand up at this place, I know who you are. We are smashing the power of evil. We are smashing the power of evil. Hear this visitation. We stand up. We come up. By the name of Jesus Christ,
we
have power to open all the
doors.
We have power to open all the doors. In the name of Jesus Christ, my Lord, yes, you have spoken to Moses, and I too, I am speaking to your children. I know, there will be change. I know, there will have power. I know, there will progress. I know, there will laugh. I know, they are laughing now. Peace into your job. Peace into whatever you are making. Start to progress. Let my God escort you. This is your career. Whoever who will put us the enemy, who will make himself to be the enemy, I condemn him. He has to die. He has to arrested. He has to die. 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 I am talking as a servant of God. Your body is starting now. It will become a danger to you. It will become a danger to you. Whoever you will dare to put you in it will touch a great fire. And you will die without promise. Sleep in peace. Be in peace. Your children must walk in peace. Say you too, you will touch the fire. Say you will touch the fire. 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 We are condemning. And we declare only the success. Only the success. Only the success. Tomorrow, every day, even today night, you are sleeping in peace. You are awaking. Awake in peace. You are walking. Walk in peace. You sit down. Sit in peace. Whatever you are making, we program peace. We are programming peace. In whatever, in the name of Jesus, we are praying peace. Amen. Amen.
Shout hallelujah.
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 Amen.
Wings of Cherubs, tomorrow you must make your choir. It will be evening.
Les ailes des chérubins, que je m'utafanya ma répétition et nous, itakwa ni mangaribi.
Evening.
Mangaribi.
16.
Ma 16 heures.
Going to others' hours. We shall end the prayer on Sunday.
Tutaisha maombi dimanche.
I know
najua
that demon.
Ule demon.
Indeed, indeed.
Kweli kweli.
Cost what is maybe.
Bikweche bikweche.
Demon of sickness.
Demon magonjwa.
Poverty.
Umashikini.
We fall down.
Atang.